Today we are going to stretch our legs and feet.